I want to show you how easy it is to get started with JavaFX in IntelliJ. So what I installed on my PC is IntelliJ IDEA, the community edition, so it's free. You can just get it from the Jetbrains website. And I also already installed Java 17 on this machine. So if I now in IntelliJ select a new project wizard, you see that within this list I also have JavaFX as one of the example new projects that you can create. I just give my project the name demo. I will save it in my home directory, in the directory demo. It's a Java project that I want to create. For the building, I want to use Maven. There is test included. And I just leave the group ID like it is. You see that Azul 17 is on my machine. So this is one of the many available JDK distributions. So Azul provided has this version 17. And that's the one running on my PC. I can also include some dependency if I want here. So some of them are with some additional components, FX components to extend your user interface. TilesFX by Gerrit Grunewald is one I use a lot to create dashboard-like applications. I will not select one of these at this moment, as I just want to show you how an empty project will look like. Now, if I click on the Finish button, this project is created for me. So if we first look in the POM file, then you will see that JavaFX 17 is included here, and also some unit test libraries and everything to build this. In my Java directory, I have my main application, which gets started, and it will load this hello application. By default, you get a project which uses fxml. So this is an XML file structure to create your user interfaces. So you will see that this is a vertical box, and it has a label and a button. And you can link this component with your code. And this is the controller which will load, which will couple with this fxml file and make sure that the text is set, for instance, if you click on the button. Now, as Java is already on my machine and everything is defined in the POM file, the only thing I need to do to start it is just hit the play button here and run this main application. Voila, and here is our user interface. So we didn't need to do anything yet. It's already here. And we have this button, hello. And if we click on it, we get our welcome message. So we have a running Java application only after a few clicks. And now we can start working on this and build whatever user interface that we want to achieve.